2 weeks ago when you said you were here, I knew exactly. I was like, I know exactly where he is.
Yeah. There's two lines. There's that one, and there's one there.
Yeah, right. What's easier?
I think this, the right one might be a little easier. This one coming up is okay, but you got to have momentum because you can see there's sort of a little ridge there, and it gets real loose there.
Yeah. How about the way down? This one looks easier.
Yeah, it looks straightforward.
Just come right.
Yeah, that counts.
There you are.
Thank you, Pat.
You're welcome. That's what the grip is for, man.
That's what it's for, exactly.
45, 46. Rocks for Wally. This is what, November 1st? November 1st Rocks for Wally. That way you know this is not a repeat of a prior Rocks for Wally.
I don't think there was a possibility around noon, they said, so this I guess is it.
Was that clutch action or did you like go into neutral?
Yeah, I clutch my.
Yeah, I I've been I have
halfway a couple times, right?
No, I've never even tried it. I've never even tried this.
From bottom?
I've never tried it. Yeah. I'm at the bottom, I'm at the top, but I've never... Steve and I rode down.
I know Dave Grush used to ride it all the time.
I know, and then Nate Z. 84 years old, he's out there.
You okay?
Yeah. I guess it, not like I know.
You get to a point where you just gotta pull your clutch in and let it roll.
Yeah, I
trust this right now.
Yep.
You know what
this is. Tom just does this simple.
He just dried up.
It's not even good.
Thank you. this be a wee heel. A little bit of wee. Mm-hmm.